Now, right now, we are following late breaking news.
A couple's argument ended in a standoff with police in El Reno. KOCO's Michael Sedien has more.
A more than 7-hour standoff between an El Reno man and police ends peacefully. Now, this all began around 7:30 Saturday night after his wife showed up to the police department claiming her husband was making physical threats. Now, when police arrived at the couple's apartment, the suspect told the officers that he had a gun and he would shoot them if they came in. That's when a special unit was called in and negotiations began. They also had to evacuate surrounding apartments. Now, throughout the evening, the suspect demanded that he speak with his wife. That didn't happen. And just after 3, this morning, the suspect surrendered to police. Now, we also learned that this suspect already had 4 outstanding warrants in Canadian County. He'll be transported to a hospital where he'll undergo a mental evaluation before he's booked into the county jail. Reporting in El Reno, Michael Sedien, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.